Hi, I'm Veronica Passarella. I'm 36, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. My interests include art, music, traveling, gardening. I'm also interested in the higher mind, people searching within, the microcosm, to learn more and to affect the macrocosm in a cerebral and spiritual sense.
I'm currently living.
I want to learn more about herbal medicine and to be more self-sufficient. I'm very interested in people becoming more self-sufficient in this world, to get back to a place where we have skills and things to barter, to lessen the need for a control system of patriarchy that is so heavily involved with money. It should be more about skills and goods.
Tell them you're currently living in school.
Yeah. And right now I am, I guess, homeless, and have lived on the streets and had a lot of experience of that nature. But on and off since I was 15. But there was a point where it was my choice. There was a point where it was thrust upon me, and I learned a lot through the experience. But at this point, I'm finding that rather than depending on the kindness of strangers, I feel like at this point in my life at 36 that I want to be more self-sufficient and be able to pay it forward, everything that's been done for me by others. So that's what I'm working towards.
Thank you, and we'll please check into this video on Facebook or YouTube. My name is Brian, helping the homeless in Philadelphia. Checking off.